We've got Dunkin Donuts.
Yes. Well, not just anything from Dunkin Donuts.
Right.
See, this is the time of year where you want a nice cold beverage. Mm-hmm. And I'll tell you what, I love my iced coffee.
Right.
But sometimes I want something different.
You want to mix
nice
it up.
Nice little treat, right?
Right.
So we have a couple different culottas here. A mango peach culotta,
right,
delicious.
You talk, I will point.
Arnold Palmer.
Oh, there we go.
Strawberry.
Right here.
Then our buddy Brendan has one too. It's just like a regular frozen coffee culotta.
Hey,
it's delicious.
Bring it.
See, we weren't lying. He has it, and it's right there.
All you see is like.
He got a manicure the other day, so it's good.
Very soft hands too.
I've been wanting to try this one because it seems extra fruity.
All right, is it extra fruity?
Oh, it is.
Extra fruity. All right, we'll go with the Arnold Palmer. Try that.
Yum. Oh, that one's really good.
Not extra. Oh. That's really good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good thing they're large, right?
And this one is
I'll share them. Strawberry.
Strawberry, okay. All right, we'll give that a shot.
Classic strawberry. I remember when they first came out with frozen culottas.
Very strawberry-y.
Strawberry was, I think, maybe the only one you could get. Correct me. I don't know if I'm right in saying that. They might have had one other flavor.
Right.
But strawberry was it.
How's yours?
Great.
He loves it. He loves it. Well, even I know we're supposed to get some rain over the next couple of days too, but it really doesn't matter. It's still going to be warm out. And just like how Brendan drinks iced coffee all year long, why can't you have a culotta when it's raining?
Look, I know it's already, I know it's August, and you know, there are some people who are counting down that, you know, summer's over. It's not over. Let it go.
Slow down.
Just slow. Take it easy. Enjoy the summer. Take it easy. Simmer down. Enjoy the summer.
Yes.
It goes by very quick.
It does.
We've got a lot to enjoy. You know, there's still a lot of things going on. Don't get all, you know, I want the, you know, the pumpkin coffee and all that other stuff just yet.
Oh, it's already out.
I know. It is?
Well, I've seen pumpkin beer that's
no,
out.
Just let it
I won't
go.
Do it.
Look, I like
Mm-mm.
it. I'm all for
Mm-mm-mm.
it. You know, I like the stuff. I like the pumpkin stuff. But I need to enjoy. We need to enjoy summer.
My rule is post Labor Day, I can then indulge.
It's like white pants, isn't
that right? Exactly.
Well, isn't that the thing?
Like you get ditch your white.
You know, I think that's the thing.
Grab a pumpkin.
Like, I don't know anything about fashion, but I think that's what the thing is.
You got it right.
I got it right.
You got it right. You live with enough women, you start picking up on these.
Look, I live with women.
Trends.
I work with women.
Watch what you're about to say next.
Just saying, I just wanted to point that out. That's all I wanted to say. Yeah.
All right.